Hello everyone, this is Neuronium. Welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. Last time we finished the Luncheon Kingdom, and now it's time we head off to the Bowser Kingdom. And, how appropriate, why not wear the classic suit? Away we go! ZL and Y together. Oh, interesting. I actually didn't know that. Hyper-realistic dragon. Okay. The ruined kingdom. Crumbled and... Alright. Well, I think we know what's gonna be happening here. Hyper-realistic dragon. Was not expecting that. Wait, no. Gotta jump on the dragon. I want a heart. God. Help. One, two, come on. Ah, dang. Roll, Mario, roll! How did I dodge all those by rolling? Maybe Sonic has something down to this. Ow. Okay, no, come on. Oh, so much pain. That was the last hit. The last hit. It's actually the first boss I think I've died against. Which, to be fair, it is a dragon. Big ol' scary dragon. Hyper-realistic dragon. For some strange reason. Call me Mario, the Dragon Slayer. Sure, we can do this, Cappy. Quickly, time to roll. Oh my god! How did I dodge that? I shouldn't have been able to dodge that. So the hyper-realistic dragon falls. Battle with the Lord of Lightning. So, let's repair the Odyssey. And now let us head off to the Bowser Kingdom. Truly. I know how to crouch.
Huh?
Well, it is a kingdom, the Bowser Kingdom. So it's a lot more Japanese themed than it used to be. Infiltrate Bowser's Castle. I love this kingdom. I love the designs that they did for this. I love the Japanese-inspired music for Bowser's Castle, too. This place is great. Tower of Ghoul, you say? Tower of Goom, you say? And yep, they are red moons. Stack up above the wall. And of course, we got purple coins. And boop, 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 boop. Now I forget, is it right here? No, okay, it's not right here. There's a bird on like a wall somewhere that's a pain to get, and there's actually an easier way to get it. I love this music so much. Behind the big wall. Pokey pokey. Yes, I know. I already did that. Spinies are way too close to me. Taking notes between the spinies.
Ricky!
Always gotta check. Stone Golem. Boom. Moony Moon. Infiltrate Bowser's castle. Oh, it's that easy, huh? Smart bombing. All right, time to get the bombs. Hey, boop. Goombas. Let's climb these walls. If there be purple coins. I'm getting lost in the music. I'm sorry for the lack of commentary, but this music is so good. Birdie. Purple coins. Oh no. I can't poke steel. Oh man, I'm this far back. I'm not here. Whoop. 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 I think it's three or four of them. I got two of them. I should just play it safe and go and get the birdie. Something about using the classic Mario suit. I don't know. I always liked it. Grab the birdie. Climb, birdie! Climb! No, 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 no! I did it again. I'm a fool. Alright, let's go to the next part of Bowser Kingdom. Lots of purple coins here. Boop. Oh, be right back. Sorry about this, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to check out more Mario content, check out the top link for a playthrough of Super Mario 64. And if you want to check out a handheld Mario game done by me, check out the bottom link for a playthrough of Super Mario 3D Land. Check out the Patreon as well if you have a chance, if you want to possibly choose the next project.